You want to protect your gear, you're going on a gig, you got a lot of stuff to carry in other bags. Well, guess what? Gary here has got a great solution. I'm here with Gary Pond from Porter Case. Hey, Gary, how you doing?
Very good, Scott. Nice to see you.
Hey, you too, buddy. So tell us about Porter Case. People that don't know, you can make a very innovative, hard-sided case that you can use for general use. You can put projectors in it. You can put all your photography gear. But on top of it, you can use the haul around the rest of your baggage, light kits, whatever you got.
Right. We have several patents for carry-on cases that fold down into a cart, and that's our unique feature. And we have them in 22-inch and 18-inch carry-on sizes. The weight is probably 12 pounds up to about 14 pounds. And then, as you said, different interiors for clothing. We call that a naked case, on up to portfolio and the lid, and complete divider systems for cameras. Roll your best on board the airplane with you, check through your other items, and then after the trip, the case folds down, stack up to 200 pounds of equipment on top, other cases, and away you go.
Yeah, I mean, this is like a really ultimate case, and a lot of guys have been using it for years. I've been using one for years. Why don't you give us a little quick demo here about how the case works, really uniquely, Gary, with let's show everybody how the handle extends and how it actually turns into a hand truck.
Okay. It squeezes yellow pins, the handle slides out, pull up on the little gray T-knobs, and it rotates into a cart. And you can put literally up to 200 pounds of other equipment on top of here. Reverse to take it down, squeeze, return, down, and you're good to go. The case, empty like this, weighs about 12 pounds because it's hard-sided. It could be a seat or a posing chair for the photographer. We have a little saddlebag. Martha and I use this for our tickets, jackets, overcoat, umbrella, down the aisle of the airplane. So you can have your personal items, put it underneath your seat with you, and put the hard case in the overhead.
Yeah, this is such a great system. Now, Gary, there's a couple different versions of the hard case. You got some soft cases. You also have some like flight cases. What's it going to cost to get into a hard-sided Porter case? And then where would people find out more information about where they can buy your guys' website? You guys sell direct, so they can just buy it directly from you, yeah?
Right. We sell through retail resellers. We sell through other internet resellers. And then we sell direct on our own website.
Well, better to buy it from you guys, make more money.
Well, that's true.
So where do they find out? You guys? What's the Porter Case website? Everything you guys are up to.
Our website is just portercase.com, www.portercase.com. And the price range would be, we have a new low price case that empty would be $119 versus the comparable one is this case would be $297.
But I think really to protect your gear, the hard-sided case, you can use it as a Porter. I mean, it's a Porter case. You can't go wrong with this. And for $300, when you're talking thousands and thousands, $15,000, $20,000 worth of gear, you can't go wrong. For $300, it's a smoking deal.
It's a great travel tool and a great investment for the professional photographer.
Yeah, I mean, really, I've been using one for years, and you really can't go wrong with this case. This is great stuff. Hey, Gary, thank you so much.
Very much. Appreciate it.
Make sure you check them out. Like you said, go to their website. Great stuff.